It's all a show. And I'm the guy wearing the black hat.
No, no, no. No, I say. You will not deny me access to my client. You see this? Read it. I am entitled to confer with my client in absolute privacy. Do you want me to call the judge? You will be looking for another job tomorrow. You hear me? Now you let me see my client, or are you going to test me?
Him. Schnell, motherfucker! How's he supposed to talk to me when he's got that gag thing covering his mouth?
Not my problem, it stays on.
Oh, Christ! Will you just give us some privacy, please?
Oh, you look like ass, man.
Fuck!
Looks like you're at death's door. Seriously, this is not a good look for you. Anyway, listen, your trial's coming up in a couple of weeks, and after that, they're gonna execute you, and that whole charade's gonna be televised to every living room on the planet. So instead of that bullshit going down, we're gonna break you the fuck out of here right now. It's kind of a risky plan, but the security they have around you is out of this world, so it's kind of the only play we got, right? I mean, the hoops I had to jump through to get to you, and I'm your fucking lawyer! That pissed me off. Hey, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like you attacked me, and when the guard pig comes in looking for your ass, I'm gonna sneak up behind him, and I'm gonna shove this little number right into the base of his skull. I'm gonna grab his keys and his gun, and I'm gonna roll you right on out to the elevator, popping Nazis wherever they show up, straight down the garage, where Bombati and Anya and everyone else has the getaway car. Okay, you ready? Let's get this freak show on the road. Go! Fuck! That hurts so bad. You don't even know. Let's get this fucking gag thing off you. All right. Once we hit the street, it's all car chases. Flying bullets. They got tanks outside, man. We got some tricks up our sleeve, though. If we make it that far, we make it. The hard part is getting down to the garage. Hey! Help! Help! Open the door! He fucking attacked me, man! He broke my nose, and then he got out through that door right there! Fucking Terror Billy! He's on the loose!
Stay back.
And he had help. They came in right through that door, and they broke him out. It was space aliens, man!
Schnitt! Gott! Zimmermann, Sie haben Talent. Sie sollten zum Film gehen, bei Helene vorsprechen.
Guter Schuss, General. Der zuckt noch.
Idiot. He was dead as soon as he walked into the building. Tapferer kleiner Liebling, ich bin dein und du bist mein. Liebling, so lieblich. Und open your mouth. That's it. How does it taste? Shh. How does it taste? The gunpowder of the bullet that killed your friend. How does it feel? You hear that? That's my attack force. Moving in on your friends in the garage. You're so boy. I'm gonna go down there now and join in on the fun.
Anya. My family. feel myself slipping away. Got me praying for the end.
Well, theft and destruction of public and private property. Aiding the enemy. Torture. Terrorism, including nuclear, both domestic and abroad. And high treason. For gruesome murders that number in the thousands, you have been found guilty, Mr. William Joseph Blazkowicz. It is rare, even for a man of my job description, to come face to face with true evil. And it pains me that the maximum sentence that I can bestow upon you is something as trivial as death! Death, Mr. Blazkowicz! Nothing but swift, sheer death! Bailiff!
Worth it? I had to take him down personally. Sorry, pupper. Escape. Well, I'll do my best. Front door? Front door.
Life is full of unexpected things. Some make you cheerful, and some break your heart.
I wasn't there when you needed me. I ran out on you.
It hurt so much, Billy. It felt like my heart was being ripped out of my chest when you left. But all hardship is temporary. Do you know this? Most of it is inevitable. I had to stay behind so that you could leave. And now you're the one in trouble. Do not worry for me. My troubles are over, my son.
I don't want to go back out there. I can't do this anymore.
Strong, Billy. We are survivors, you and I. We keep fighting even when we do not know how. You cannot help but be my son.
I'm having twins, Mama. They're not born yet. I want to see them. I wanted you to see them.
Soon. You just have one more hardship to
Bailiff!
Warm quilt of daydreams. Stolen by cold winds of reality.
What the hell? What?